Although his training with Yoda is incomplete.
Max, Luke leaves Dagobah.
You can't speak.
To rescue his friends from the trap made by Vader. Yoda tried to stop him.
Fox,
no more bits. No more bits.
So I have the pleasure of introducing our next senior. It's Alan. So. We've now been in two shows together and like a year and a half of Fellas, and it's still not enough. You lead us so well. I'm gonna cry. Fuck. You lead us so well, and you put so much love and effort into this group. I honestly don't know who's gonna tell me to not be an asshole in the group chat next year.
My senior year in high school, and they were so fun. They had this ridiculous bit where some of them were from the future trying to save their hazmat suits. It was ridiculous. And I thought, that's the group for me. That's the one I want to be in. These guys are without ability to be described. Truly, they're supportive, they're young, they're ridiculous, they're rowdy, they're lovable, they're lovely, they're caring, and they're brothers. They're brothers that care for each other, people that you can get brunch with and talk to. And you would think that with a large number of people out of college, that's easy to come by, but it's really not. It's really not to find people that you really connect with, right? And so, it's a privilege to know these guys and to have had the AcaFellas be a part of my experience here at Muhlenberg. So thank you.
Jump.
auburn hair.
I remember laughing, girls
kiss me. But she had to sit down on a chair. She tasted like the schnapps she'd drunk and the cigarette she'd stolen from her mom.
And it's just another story.